following some breaking news here at 4:30 out of South Charlotte. That's where emergency crews are on the scene of a deadly crash. This is a live look at where it's happening right now on Providence Road West near Johnston Road. Medics says two people have died and two others were injured in that crash. Traffic, as you can imagine, is impacted in that area, so decide on an alternate route if you can. We will stay on this story and bring you more details as soon as we get them.